Beep.
Were you guys following me just now?
Beep.
Okay. Where did you guys come from? How did you even get here? I guess that makes sense.
We're sorry. We didn't mean to disturb you, sir.
You're fine. I'm sorry.
Beep.
You're challenging me to a rap battle?
Beep.
I wasn't expecting that, especially from you guys. Well, I don't see why not, I guess. Alright, let's do this.
Beep.
I hope I won't regret this.
3, 2, 1.
That wasn't too bad. What do you guys think?
Beep.
Yeah, you sounded great too.
Thanks. I've never done that much singing before.
Beep.
I figured, since I've never really seen someone like you before. If you don't mind me asking, who are you exactly?
The name's Eteled. I'm just your average me. I have been here for a long time. I've kinda lost track of time, to be honest. But I mean, it's usually quite peaceful here, but we aren't alone.
Is there someone else here with us?
Yes, unfortunately. Him.
Who are you talking about?
Let's experiment with this new thing I found out. Bingo.
Put me down!
Boyfriend, come on!
Let me go, you have no idea what you're doing, dammit!
We should go.
Did you really think that doing that was a good idea? If there is one thing I need to get through your head, don't delete me's. But let's see if you don't lose your head by the end of this. To last through all of that without losing a single limb. I'm surprised. So, why not answer this? What the hell was that all about? What were you thinking?
Hey, I mean, at least you're not hurt, right?
Not hurt? Do I seriously look not hurt to you? Listen to me. There are a lot of things you don't know about this place.
What do you mean by that?
Being deleted is painful. Like, physically painful. He knows exactly what I'm talking about.
I still don't understand. Who is this guy that you're talking about?
Oh, I'll show you who he is, all right. This is what you get.
Beep.
Finally, peace.
You've arrived.
Is that?
Yup, it sure is. Welcome to the hallway, the place where me's go when they get deleted. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Austin, and I've been watching over you and my little friend from afar, and I must say, I'm impressed. I got a kick out of watching, but I figured, why not join in on the fun as well? I've been stuck in this damn weave for God knows how long, much longer than you can imagine, that one's for sure. So surely it wouldn't hurt having another competitor now, would it? I bet that I can be an even bigger challenge than what Eteled ever could. So what do you say?
Beep.
Great. I knew you'd say that.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Don't worry. I'm sure he'll be just fine. He can handle it, won't you? Good. Now let me see what you've got. And just so you know, I won't be going easy on you. Get ready for me to blow your mind.
Beep. 3, 2, 1.
Not going down that easily. What do you say we have another round?
Beep.
Great. This is gonna be fun. Would you look at that? It's the man himself, Henry. Or should I say, Eteled.
I should have known you would have been here, Austin.
What the hell was that?
You think I know?
Three, two, one, go!
3, 2, 1.
Round 9!